Hello friends, welcome in RKG biology tutorial. In this lecture we are going to discuss about taxonomy, classification, importance of classification and evolution. See, taxonomy is the branch of biology which deals with the study of observation, identification, nomenclature and classification of organism. Taxonomy में हम organism को observe करेंगे, that is the observation, then उसका identification, then we provide a particular name to them, that is the nomenclature, and then classification means provide a proper place in the biological world. So all these steps comes under the taxonomy. The branch of biology which deals with the study of observation, identification, nomenclature and classification of organism. किसी organism को जब हम discover करते हैं सबसे पहले क्या करेंगे, उसका observation, then identification, then उसको एक particular name देंगे, that is the nomenclature. और इसके बाद उसको हम बायोलॉजिकल वर्ल्ड में एक प्रॉपर प्लेस प्रोवाइड करेंगे, दैट इज द क्लासिफिकेशन. सो ऑल दिस प्रोसेस, ऑल दिस स्टेप्स कम्स अंडर द टैक्सोनॉमी. एंड द वर्ड टैक्सोनॉमी, द टर्म टैक्सोनॉमी क्वाइंड बाई गिवेन बाई ए पी डी कैंडोले ने टैक्सोनॉमी वर्ड दिया. क्लियर? सी हियर, फादर ऑफ टैक्सोनॉमी दैट इज द कैरोलस लिनियस. वेरी मोस्ट फेमस नेम कैरोलस लिनियस, दैट इज द फादर ऑफ टैक्सोनॉमी. कैरोलस लिनियस ऑल्सो कंसिडर्ड एज फादर ऑफ प्लांट टैक्सोनॉमी और फादर ऑफ एनिमल टैक्सोनॉमी, फादर ऑफ मॉडर्न बॉटनी, फाउंडर ऑफ बाइनोमियल नॉमक्लेचर सिस्टम. फर्दर वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट बाइनोमियल सिस्टम ऑफ नॉमक्लेचर एंड द फाउंडर ऑफ दिस बाइनोमियल नॉमक्लेचर सिस्टम इज दैट इज द कैरोलस लिनियस. एंड कैरोलस लिनियस ऑल्सो गेव टू किंगडम सिस्टम ऑफ क्लासिफिकेशन एंड अकॉर्डिंग टू देम ऑल द ऑर्गेनिजम्स ऑन दिस अर्थ डिवाइडेड इंटू टू ग्रुप, दैट इज द Planty and Animalia, plant and animal. So, Carolus Linnaeus gave the two kingdom system of classification. And the term systematic coined by Carolus Linnaeus. Clear? Systematic, similar to the taxonomy. In systematic, we also study the observation, identification, nomenclature, classification and affinities among the organism. Affinities means what is the relationship among the organism, what is the evolutionary relationship, what is the phylogeny. Clear? That comes under the systematic. See here, classification is the process of arranging the organisms into different convenient categories or taxa or group on the basis of similarities and dissimilarities. Similarities or dissimilarities ke basis pe organisms ko ek proper categories mein, taxa mein, group mein rakhne ke process ko kya bolte hum, classification. Clear? So the process of arranging the organisms into convenient categories or taxa on the basis of similarities and dissimilarities known as classification. तो classification के process में क्या करते हैं हम, कोई भी particular organism है तो उसको हम एक particular convenient categories देते हैं, taxa या group, on the basis of similarities and dissimilarity with other organism. So that is the process of classification or process of keeping the organism in the convenient categories or taxa or group in the biological world. on the basis of similarities and dissimilarities, that is the classification. Different categories means what? Like the kingdom, phylum or division, class, order, family, genus, species, all these are the taxonomic categories, and we provide particular categories to each and every living organism on the basis of similarities and dissimilarities. So that is the process of classification. Okay, now we see importance of classification. What is the need of classification? What are the advantages of classification? Classification makes the study of organism easy and convenient and systematic way, systematic manner. जो classification है वो organism के study को क्या करता है? Easy कर देता है, ठीक है? और convenient कर देता है. Systematic way में study होती है, systematic manner से study होती है. Clear? So that is the first advantage of the classification. It makes the study of organism easy, convenient and systematic ways, in systematic manner. Second, tells us similarities and dissimilarities among organism. Organisms ke beech mein kaun kaun si similarities hai aur kaun kaun si dissimilarities hai, that we can also understand by the classification system. Clear? Next, helps in study of organisms of origin and evolution with time. Classification से हम understand कर सकते हैं कि कौन सा organism किस group of organism से evolve हुआ है, कौन पहले evolve हुआ है, कौन बाद में evolve हुआ है, who is evolved first and who is evolved later. So all these things we can understand by the classification system. So classification helps in study of origin and evolution of organism with time. Origin means who is evolved first and who is evolved later. And with time, what are the possible time period that this organism evolved, that this particular group of organism evolved, we can also understand this by the classification. Next, helps in study of biodiversity. Biodiversity को भी understood करने में help करता है classification. Clear? Helps in identification of species. किसी particular species के identification में भी classification help करता है. So these are the importance of classification, need of classification, advantage of classification. Clear? Next we see, that is the evolution. Evolution means the process of conversion of simpler form of life into complex form of life. Simpler form to complex form of life during the course of time. That is the process of evolution. Evolution ke process mein kya hota hai? Ki jo simpler form of life hai, ye complex form of life mein convert ho jata hai during the course of time. Jaise jaise samay bitta hai. To isi process ko bolte hain hum evolution. Clear? And evolution is a dynamic process. Evolution का जो process है वो हमेशा चलते रहता है. Simpler form of life, complex form of life में evolve हो जाती है, develop हो जाती है. Clear? See here, descent with modification, that is the evolution. जो descent है, that mean जो offspring है, ये क्या होते है? They are advanced, they are complex to their parents. So that is the meaning of descent with modification. So that is the evolution. Clear? In next lecture, we will discuss the relationship between classification and evolution. So I request to all of you, please subscribe my channel, like, share, comment the videos.